Listen, God is a God of miracles. Gordon was there. Gordon didn't know that lady, but the Lord did, and he knew, had the word for her. So here's something else I want to share. Victor, who lives in Houston, Texas, had issues with his right eye for the past several years. The doctor diagnosed it as dry eye and gave him a prescription. Didn't help. And one day, Victor was watching this program, and Wendy said, quote, somebody has a weakness in your right eye, and it's been very sore and painful, and it's being healed.
Praise
and
Lord.
Guess what? Victor got healed. What happened? What else?
Amen. All right. Well, for more than 25 years, Eleanor of Houston, Texas, suffered from acid reflux. She would have painful flare-ups after every meal. It affected her sleep, and medicine didn't help. Then one day, Eleanor was watching the 700 Club, and she heard you, Pat, give a word of knowledge. Somebody has terrible acid reflux. Mm-hmm. She claimed the word and then felt something happen in her throat and chest area. After her next meal, Eleanor noticed she didn't have any pain. Finally, after a month of no trouble, she called CBN to tell the good news. So she waited a month.
Yeah.
She has not had a single problem with acid reflux since. Praise
Listen,
the Lord.
The Bible says, get this, where two of you agree on earth as touching anything that they ask, it'll be done for them by my Father which is in heaven. Now, the Spirit of God is here in our midst. God is with us, and we pray, and we're talking to the one who loves us. We don't have to talk God into doing something good for you because God loves you already, and all we're doing is declaring what He says. So Wendy and I are going to join hands together. We're going to agree for you, and all we ask you to do is join with us. So
yes.
Here we are.
Thank you, God.
Father, in Jesus' name, we pray by the power of God that you might reach out and touch people in this audience. There's a breastbone that has clavicle. I don't know if it's broken or just damaged and bruised, but whatever it is, touch it and it'll be healed in Jesus' name. Wendy?
Somebody's come back from overseas and you've got some parasites and really you're having a hard time with that, and God is touching you right now. You will get well. This will not last. God is touching you in Jesus' name.
There's a lump on your neck. You've twisted your neck, and something has popped out. There's a bulge there. Just reach out and touch it. In the name of Jesus, you're healed.
Mm. Yeah. Somebody with really painful fingers, swollen. You jammed it. It's kind of out of place. God's touching you right now.
Thank you,
and
Lord.
You're getting better in Jesus' name.
Father, in Jesus' name, for all the people in this audience who are suffering, let the anointing of the Holy Spirit come into their lives. May they know your power, Lord, in Jesus' name. May they know the power of God. In Jesus' name, touch.
Yes, God.
Amen.
Amen.
Wherever you are, give us a call, please. We'd love to hear from you. And just go to your phone. It's 1-800-759-0700.